So just to give you a quick view of first Ongk Kroo Locket, individually made each one. This particular one has Yawasana, Jindamani, Dog Lakson, Ply Tik, Mahapokasap, Gem, and Dog Galong. And the Moon San is made from pure Asura powders, Pong Asun, which is secret formula, I'm not going to tell you, but it is the richest Moon San I have and that I've seen or had in my sight ever, but I'm not going to tell you what's in it, and it's my personal formula. And so this is going to enter into the Lumpopan statue building category on ThailandAmulets.net to raise funds, but it has to receive a last empowerment for the invocation of the 108 Lersi. And the front is Pogelasi Dafai, and there's only one. So it's one single locket ever made, only one ever made, Ongk Kroo. And it was made with the Asura powders, which have been empowered over the last 5 years using Papirap, Tawitsuwan, and other Asura devas for invocations, and also passed through last year's Wai Kroo ceremony. It has a dog Rakson. This is Yawasana Jindamani pellet from Lumpuk Bun of Wat Klang Bangkeo, and Dog Galong from my magical herb garden. So get ready, there's only one. If you want to get it, you better keep your eyes out in the Lumpopan merit making category to help build the statue of Lumpopan for Lumpipan at Wat Kho Phun to buy Locket Ongk Kroo Pogelasi Tafai Put Pong Asun Ploy Sek Dog Lakson Yawasana Jindamani Dog Galong Meta Mahaniyom Mahasane Mahapokasap Klao Klaat Kongkapan Chatri. Hope you like it. These particular Asura powders are very rich, and it was very difficult to attain fusion with the rear face of the locket. And this locket has been well over a year in the making, and the powders in the back have been 5 years in the making. And I'm very protective about them, because they would normally be reduced into about at least 10 or 20 times the amount using other sacred herbal powders and other ingredients. Here you can see the powders which are being watched over in Papirap's particular Busha area in his own cubicle, along with Tawetsuwan Asura tape. And these were used in their pure unconcentrated form with a few herbal ingredients in raw form, herbal leaves. And so it's very costly and time consuming to create this. As I said, I hope you like this documentation. And here you can see a close up, which I am rotating in the container in the small can, Munsan, of Pong Asun, Asura powders. They now have some more gems in them, which will be ground down slowly with incantations. I keep adding gems and other items, but no dilution, just same concentration. Gems are created in the heart of a star. They cannot be created in earthly circumstances. The powers that are needed to create gems are created within the heart of stars, as are diamonds and all kinds of gems. And so this is a very powerful force to create crystals and gems, which we know have both scientific and magical
powers or faculties. And so you can see how rich this Moonsan truly is.